How are we doing?
Hello, Emma.
I'm Neil and I'm 55.
I'm Margaret and I'm 52. We're married and we have been for 3 years.
How did you guys meet?
We actually met through a dating agency.
I was searching for 23 years to find the right person.
Wow.
And I found this lady.
Yeah, that's nice.
Great, yeah.
When I first saw Neil's picture on the website, I thought, what lovely blue eyes you've got, because I really go for the blue eyes and the dark hair. I thought, cool, he's sexy.
We just fall more in love every day.
What's the name of the band?
No, we're not a band. We're solo singers. We're husband and wife, but we're performing as a solo singer.
Oh, okay.
We've tried singing together, but it doesn't quite gel.
I'm more likely to do the more up-tempo songs. Margaret is wonderful with ballads. As a singer, she's got really something special to offer.
I think I'm pretty good. I've been told, you know, that I've got a good voice.
May the best man or woman win. Close to you.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm Margaret Sinclair.
Margaret Sinclair. And Margaret, how old are you?
I'm 52.
And Margaret, why are you here today?
I want to be a singer. I've always wanted to be a singer. I'm actually here with my husband as well, so he's going to sing after me as well.
You're here with your
pressure
husband.
On you already, buddy.
Yeah.
How did you guys meet?
We met over the internet dating. You know, I saw his profile and, well, it was really love at first sight, to be honest. You know, it was really, yeah, thank you. It's true.
Okay. And what's your song, Margaret?
It's Superstar by The Carpenters.
Okay.
Yay. I love The Carpenters.
Off you go. Lisa.
I think you should keep the singing for you and your husband because it's very sweet, but just not to the ears.
Aye. Well, I think I did fine. I mean, it's nerves. Obviously, I'm nervous. I mean, I can assure you, my singing teacher's told me I sing really well, so, you know, I don't take kindly to that criticism. I'm not as quiet as I look.
For that.
Okay, Kelly.
What did you really honestly think about your audition just now?
Well, I thought it went pretty well. There were maybe a few bum notes, but you know, I'm nervous. Isn't everyone?
I'm just going to be honest with you. I didn't think it was a great audition. Gary?
I thought it was a very poor audition, and I think we're going to vote right now. Louis?
Margaret, singing is not for you. It's a no.
It's not true.
It's a no from me.
Margaret, I am going
to
say no.
Margaret, it's a no from me. Thank you for coming to see us today.
So it hasn't gone well for Margaret.
Did I imagine it, or did she say her husband's about to audition?
Will Neil have more luck with the judges?
Hello.
Hi there.
What's your name?
I'm Neil Sinclair. I'm Margaret's husband.
Oh, you're Margaret's husband. Off you go.
I remember when Rock was young. Me and Susie had so much fun. Holding hands and skimming stones. And an old goat shaving and a place of my own. But the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock. While the other kids were rocking round the clock, we were hopping and bumping to the Crocodile Rock. And all rocking.
Side.
thinking, Margaret.
Neil, it's funny, I love Elton John.
Yeah.
But I've always hated that song. But I truly detest it right now. Kelly.
I have to be honest with you. It was really hard to listen to. Louis?
Neil.
Hi.
I don't think singing's for you at all. I think you should just sing at home to each other, you know? You definitely know what we're looking for in the show.
I'm gonna vote. Neil, I have to say no.
Neil, it's a no from me.
Neil, it's a no.
Neil, it's a no from me.
Okay.
Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It felt so bad to say no to him.
He was
so nice.
Yeah, he was. Hello, darling. We could console each other. I
got you, babe. Thanks a lot for auditioning for us.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. You too, guys. Thank you.
It's very sad that the world don't get the chance to appreciate this wonderful boy she has got.
Neil, we're going. See ya. I got you, babe.